gonna show you how to do the super stinky spray prank. Alright, for your stinky spray prank, ooh, this is a good one. All you need is some stinky spray. You can get any kind of stinky spray as long as it smells disgusting. And a zip tie. All you're gonna do is take your zip tie, put it around your stinky spray. Make sure you put it around where you can push it so it sprays, but don't pull it all the way. Then, when you find your dum-dum, you're gonna pull it all the way and then you're gonna throw it into the room and lock the door. Not only is it gonna smell bad for them, but they're gonna smell like it for the rest of the day. It's perfect! Let's go get our dum-dum. Dum-dum's working in his office. Let's give him a stinky surprise.
Oh, I'm just so busy right now. I'm swamped with work. If somebody were to decide to throw some kind of stink bomb in here, I don't know what I'd do. What the heck? Oh no! Oh, a stink bomb! Oh, I gotta get out of here!
Oh, that's prank was so smelly, but so worth it! Alright guys, if you like this video, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up! And hit that subscribe button or else!